Before I go to sleep at night, Mommy tells me a story about moon traveling. After listening for a while, I gradually fall asleep. In my dream, I find myself wearing a spacesuit and getting on a spaceship for an exciting journey. Soon the spaceship lands on the moon smoothly. I feel both nervous and excited, shouting, "Hi moon, I'm coming!" When I get out of the spaceship, a group of stars gather around me, singing and dancing happily. A lady from the moon comes over and introduces herself to me.
"Hello, Shobo. I am Luna. You're good here."
Luna takes me around the moon. We climb over steep mountains and walk past low-lying grounds. After spending some time on the moon, I feel a little bit bored and begin to miss the Earth. It is time to go home. I get on the spaceship and wave goodbye to Luna and the star team. On the next day, I wake up with the sunshine on my face. I stretch myself and come to the window. I like smelling the fragrance of the flowers and playing with the singing birds. The more than beautiful Earth.